Hey everyone, so this is Nilayan aka Geeky Baller, and in this video I'm going to share my internship experience at Amazon India, which just got completed a few weeks ago for the summers of 2020-21. Hey, so around 3 months back, on the 10th of May, I started my internship at Amazon India, which I secured through our college's internship drive. And I think I got this offer back in September 2020 through our college's drive. And if we talk about Amazon, specifically Amazon, they just contacted you twice to thrice only between, say, September to May, the time I joined the company. First, they contact you 1 month just after you get your offer, in which they ask for your work location, your preference of work location. And they also ask for your address because they'll be sending a few goodies like, say, a cup, mask, all of that. I've already made a video about this, so you can check that right here. Then they again contact you 1 to 2 months just before your internship starts, and during this time they'll be sending you a lot of mails about all the verification, your background verification. They'll be sending you all of that. They'll also be asking for your laptop preference, so you'll be getting you can ask either for a Windows laptop or a MacBook laptop. I chose for a MacBook laptop. So the week before our internship started, we finally got our hands to the MacBook Pro, which I had chosen. We got a choice between a Windows laptop and a MacBook laptop, like I told, and I chose the MacBook Pro because I'd never used a laptop, like any Apple product before. So I was really excited to see and use the MacBook Pro.
I am noob.
I have already made a video about it. You can check it right here. So on the 10th of May, our internship finally started. Day 1 and day 2 were really exciting. We got to talk with our managers. We got to talk with all the other interns from the Asia Pacific region. And day 1 and day 2 were really used up in setting up the Mac, setting up all the internal tools that Amazon uses. And Amazon uses a lot of internal tools. I have already talked about in detail all about day 1 and day 2. I have also made a vlog about my day 1 day 2 experience at Amazon. You can check it right here. Now you guys must be thinking that, yaar, you have already made so many videos about Amazon. What is that is new that you'll be covering in this video? Tum naya kya batane wale ho? And this video is completely different from all the other videos that I've made, because us sab video mein day 1 day 2 experience, how I prepared all of those. But in this video I'm going to talk about the work culture of Amazon, how your manager interacts with all the other interns, how the manager interacts with SDs, how your colleagues, the SD1, SD2, how they all treat you, what are the various tasks that Amazon gives you. So I'm going to be talking all about that. So yeah, I've not really covered this in any of those videos before. So you can watch this, ye kafi new hai. And if you like it, obviously hit the like button, and I think you'll like it because my experience was really nice. I had my best time in this summer of 2020-21 working at Amazon, and I think you guys are gonna love it. So week 1 was all about getting to know Amazon, my team, the culture, and also the tech stack that I'll be using. And there's this great thing about Amazon is that they, whether you're an intern or an SD, they really give you time to ramp up on things. And this is often called the ramp up stage. So we had to complete something which is called a BT-101, which is called Builder Tools 101. And in this training kind of process, they'll be giving you a small beta environment where we have to make small changes to our code, we have to push that code, and then we have to send those code for reviews. So they already help you learn these things before you actually get your hands into a project. So I really like that part about Amazon. So talking about my team, I was in the consumer payments team, specifically Saiken team, which works in the Japan marketplace. Japan! That is Amazon JP. So India mein Amazon India, Amazon IN. I was working in the Amazon JP, Amazon Japan marketplace. और इस पे ज्यादा डिटेल्स पे नहीं जाते बिकॉज थिंग्स माइट बी कॉन्फिडेंशियल. सो लेट्स गेट ऑन फर्दर विद माई एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ द इंटर्नशिप. सो इन वीक 1 आई मेनली फोकस्ड ऑन सेटिंग अप माय मैक, फिनिशिंग द BT-101 ट्रेनिंग, फिनिशिंग ऑल द अदर ट्रेनिंग्स दैट वाज रिक्वायर्ड ऑफ मी. आई सेट अप ऑल द इंटरनल टूल्स दैट वर रिक्वायर्ड इन Amazon. And then I also had a chat with my mentor, who told me what the services that I'll be working in. And he told me that I'll be working in and around the core services. So I'll have to look up on Java and Spring Boot. And obviously I had no experience in Java. I've worked with C++, I've worked with Python, I've worked a little bit of JavaScript, but never with Java. So maine socha ki okay, weekend aa raha hai, so I'll study Java over the weekend. And that's what I did. I looked up on Java and came back on Monday. Getting to know ki aur future task kya hai, so that I can get started on the task as soon as possible. Phir jo hua is that I came on Monday and they told me that my task got deprioritized because our team was in the middle of a big launch that was coming up in a few months. So mera wala task deprioritized ho gaya. So I was supposed to work with another team on द नोटिफिकेशन प्लेटफॉर्म. सो मेरा नेक्स्ट टास्क वो था, ये वाला टास्क डिप्रायोरिटाइज हो गया. सो अगेन दे टोल्ड मी दैट आई टू रीड अप ऑन दिस, आई टू रीड अप ऑन गूगल जूस एंड जावा. सो मैंने फिर से एक दो दिन वो सब पढ़ा, देन अगेन आई केम बैक से ऑन वेडनेसडे थर्सडे एंड फिर से मेरे को बोला गया कि ओके ये वाला टास्क भी डिप्रायोरिटाइज हो गया है बिकॉज फिर से लाइक वी यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन समथिंग एल्स नाउ. एंड दिस हैपेंड फॉर लाइक ट्वाइस थ्राइस फोर, ये चार बार हुआ मेरे साथ.
अरे मुझे चक्कर आने लग गए अब.
एंड फाइनली दे डिसाइडेड दैट आई हैव टू वर्क इन द मेन प्रोडक्ट लॉन्च दैट वी आर हैविंग लाइक इन 2-3 months. तो मेरे को लास्ट में उसी जॉब में दे दिया. सो आई हैव टू से दैट मेरा पहला 2-3 हफ्ता थोड़ा हेक्टिक हो गया था बिकॉज आई वॉज वर्किंग ऑन समथिंग. मैंने पढ़ना स्टार्ट किया एंड देन फिर से मेरे को दूसरा एक इसमें शिफ्ट कर दिया. सो दैट वॉज काइंड ऑफ डीमोटिवेटिंग. बट वन थिंग दैट आई हैव लर्न एंड आई हैव सीन फ्रॉम माई कॉलीग्स एट अमेजॉन इज दैट यू नेवर लूज होप, यू हैव टू कॉन्स्टेंटली डू इट बिकॉज एट द एंड रिजल्ट आ ही जाते हैं. इफ यू वर्क हार्ड रिजल्ट विल कम एंड दिस इज द फिलोसफी दैट आई लिव बाई. सो आई जस्ट केप्ट ऑन वर्किंग एट इट और जो होगा देखा जाएगा. आई हैव टू गिव माई बेस्ट इन दीज 2 months. So yeah, I did not get demotivated and I finally got my real task at the start of week 3. So finally from week 3, I started working on my main task. And if I have to talk about the tasks at Amazon, they are really different from team to team. Like they really differ from team to team. For example, my roommate Sohan was also interning at Amazon with me. Like we literally used to discuss everything together. Like every raat ko hum log baithte the aur discuss karte ki how our managers are treating us, how our fellow teammates are treating us. So hum log everything discuss karte. And he was working in React, I was working in Java. Aur fir there was another guy, another friend of mine, Saumitra karke, he was working on building an API. Every person who is working at Amazon, they're really working at different things. Specifically if you come from a college, like you'll all be given different projects in different teams and you'll be working in different places. Also generally talking about, there are two kinds of interns, right? There are 2 months interns and there are 6 months interns. So 6 months interns usually get big projects, like they can usually start a project from scratch. But 2 months intern ko you can't give them such kind of a project because you have to learn that kind of project and then you have to execute that, and that kind of a thing is very difficult to do in 8 weeks. Matlab tum 8 hafte mein kya hi kar loge. So the 2 months interns are usually given tasks, say there's a thing that is already made and you have to add functionalities on top of that. So these are the kind of works that 2 months intern get, and 6 months interns are usually given big projects and they're also given more time to execute those things. So I had around 3-4 tasks which I had to complete over the span of 8 weeks. And if I have to talk about the tech stack that I generally used, I mainly worked in Java and also its libraries like Guava Cache, all of that. I worked in those and I often used to write a unit test and integration test which I had to write using JUnit, Mockito, etc. So obviously I did not know Java before, so I had to learn it beforehand. So there's this one tip that I'd like to give out to everyone who is coming to Amazon to intern or joining as a full-time, is that try to learn Java beforehand, before coming here. Try to complete at least one end-to-end project, one side project, anything. Just learn Java beforehand because there's a 60-70% chance that you'll be working with Java because Amazon uses Java primarily in all of their backend. Now I can't really talk about my task in detail, but obviously thoda thoda to bata hi sakta hu, I guess. So my first task was really a small one. It was writing integration test only. So this was given to me just to get pumped up to use Java, like for an introduction to Java, isliye mere ko diya gaya tha. So this was my first task. Now my second task was creating and building alarms. So this task did not really involve any kind of code, but ye wala task mein I had to research a lot. I had to write up a doc jaise, so that this can act as anyone who is joining Amazon as a medium to look up to and see when they're creating and building alarms. And in Amazon we have to build and create alarms using our own tools only. So we have softwares, we have websites built for that. So we use that. We do not use open source libraries for this. Basically ye bahar ke log use kar sakte because these are involved in AWS only. So CloudWatch is an example which other outside people use to build alarms. So I had to write up a doc on how you can create an alarm or build an alarm effortlessly so that it requires the least amount of time. So this took me around 2 weeks to complete, or this was my second task. Now coming up to my third task. So my third task was regarding metadata and sending automated emails to our customers. Now this task is really regarding our product launch, so I can't really talk much about in details. So it's mainly I had to, जैसे देयर इज दिस नोटिफिकेशन प्लेटफॉर्म राइट, सो मेरे को मेटा डेटा उठा के आई हैव टू सेंड दिस टू सम प्लेस एल्स एंड दैट प्लेस विल देन अगेन सेंड एंड दैट प्लेस विल अगेन कंपाइल इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एन ईमेल, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पुश अप नोटिफिकेशन, एंड देन वो नोटिफिकेशन वो कस्टमर को भेजेगा. सो आई हैड दिस मिडिल पोर्शन जो मेरा काम था. एंड माई फोर्थ एंड फाइनल टास्क वॉज टू रिप्लेस एन इन मेमोरी कैशे, दैट इज कैशे विच इज मेड बाई हैश मैप्स, जो इतना एफिशियंट नहीं है, एंड आई हैव टू रिप्लेस दैट विद गूगल गुआवा कैशे. So Google Guava is a cool library that is made by Google only, and वहाँ पे एक cache करके आ library है. So I had to replace that in-memory cache with Google Guava cache, so ताकि obviously efficiency बढ़े. And this was the task that involved a lot of coding. Third task भी काफी coding involved था, and these were my two tasks which actually went up to production. तो ये दोनों tasks production तक गए थे. Production मतलब these are the tasks which you can see in the live website, मतलब ये changes live website में जाएंगे. So पहले alpha होता है, पहले beta जाता है, then उसके बाद production में जाता है, और each process में code reviews होता है. तो ये दोनों tasks, ये दो coding tasks थे, ये दोनों मेरे production तक गए थे, which I think is a cool feat or cool achievement for everyone who is interning anywhere, because we all want to see our code getting to production, right? We all want to make a change to the society. We want to impact customers. We want to impact our customers' life. And Amazon being the largest customer-centric company in the world, obviously, wo kafi surreal feeling tha when my code got into production. Now, if I have to talk about my experience at Amazon, it was absolutely surreal. I really liked my time there. I really liked my team. The people were really nice, and my manager often referred to this team, that is the Saiken team, to as the dream team. Like, काफी काफी बढ़िया एक्सपीरियंस था. एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट माय मेंटर वाज वन ऑफ द नाइसेस्ट पीपल आई हैव एवर मेट. मतलब बहुत बहुत हेल्प किया मेरे को इन ऑल ऑफ द टू मंथ्स. काफी ज्यादा हेल्प किया मेरे को. सो ही वाज फ्रॉम IIT रोपर. ही हैज बीन वर्किंग एट Amazon फॉर ओवर 4 years नाउ. और लाइक ही हैज अ लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज. काफी नॉलेजेबल आदमी, एंड हैज बीन हेल्पिंग मी लाइक एनीथिंग लास्ट ईयर, मतलब ये 2 महीने. So I am extremely grateful to him for having me as a mentee, and I learned a lot of stuff from him. And if I have to talk about a few incidents at Amazon, a few incidents within my team which might seem funny to you, because obviously kitna hi kaam karte jaoge, right? We all need to have some kind of fun, right? So in our team we used to have something called Chai Pe Charcha. Chai Pe Charcha is this weekly meeting which used to happen at 4 PM, or no, 5 PM or 4 PM at Friday, which officially marked कि तुम्हारा इस week का काम खत्म. इसके बाद से तुम काम नहीं करोगे, direct तुम Monday पे आओगे. So we all have these corporate notions, right? तुमको Saturday Sunday भी काम कराते हैं, but our team did not do that. So वो Friday का 5 PM to 4 PM Chai Pe Charcha marked कि you're done for the week. एंड वहां पे 1 घंटे का मीटिंग होता था जहां पे रैंडम मस्ती चलती थी. लाइक पीपल यूज टू गेट रैग्ड देयर, जो न्यू जॉइनीज होते हैं. लाइक इवन आई गॉट, मतलब रैग नहीं बोल सकते, बट वही कॉलेज जैसा एक्सपीरियंस, थोड़ा लेग पुलिंग. वहां पे गेम्स खेले जाते थे, यूज टू प्ले गेम्स देयर. एंड से सिंस आई ऑल्सो प्ले द गिटार, तो मेरे से काफी कुछ बजाया गया था. आई यूज टू सिंग सॉन्ग्स इन एवरी फ्राइडे, तो वो काफी मजा आया था मेरे को. लाइक कौन से कंपनी में जाके कैन यू सिंग सॉन्ग्स ऑनलाइन, राइट? So yeah, these are all the cool things that happened. Like there's this one incident which you'll find very funny. So on Thursday, like there was a like meeting across Amazon JP, जहाँ पे 3 जो teams बताए मैंने Amazon के, they were having a meeting, they were congratulating their new joinees. So वो meeting चल रहा है, कुछ चल रहा है, then suddenly the manager texted me and told me that hey Nilayan, can you listen to this song and pick it up tomorrow? कल चाय पे चर्चा पे बजाना. आई लाइक भाई मीटिंग चल रहा है. सो माय मैनेजर वाज एक्सट्रीमली चिल. मतलब मेरा जो कॉर्पोरेट का नोशन था ना, लाइक अबाउट कॉर्पोरेट, लाइक मैनेजर बहुत काम कराते हैं, द टीममेट्स आर ऑल वेरी रूड टू इच अदर, बैक स्टैप करते हैं, लाइक सब कुछ पलट गया. Amazon लाइक इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्लेस टू वर्क एट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी. एंड अगर इफ आई गेट द PPO, आई विल एब्सोल्युटली लव इट टू गेट बैक देयर एंड जॉइन दैट टीम. तो बस मेरे को काफी मजा आया था. तो चाय पे चर्चा वाज स्पेशली वेरी कूल. सो दिस वाज अ वेरी कूल कॉन्सेप्ट एट Amazon, लाइक स्पेशली आर टीम. नाउ आई टॉक्ड अबाउट PPO, राइट? सो PPO का प्रोसेस क्या होता है Amazon में? दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन दैट एवरी पीपल लाइक्स टू आस्क लाइक कोई इंटरव्यूज होता है क्या या फिर कुछ सबमिट करना पड़ता है क्या या फिर मैनेजर अगर अच्छा हुआ देन ही दे देते हैं यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग जस्ट इंटर्नशिप पे परफॉर्म करो सो व्हाट इज रियली द क्राइटेरिया टू गेट अ पीपीओ तो ये वाला प्रोसेस बताता हूँ ऑब्वियसली आई हैवंट गॉटन अ पीपीओ येट लाइक माई रिजल्ट आर ड्यू टू कम इन 1 to 2 days आई थिंक मैं ऐसे तो बताए थे सो देखते हैं बट मैं प्रोसेस बता देता हूँ कैसे होता है जनरली सो इन Amazon what we generally have to do is that we have to write a doc. तो इसको बोलते हैं doc review, midterm review, self review ऐसे करके बोलते हैं midterm review होता है end review होता है So in during an internship there is a midterm review and an end review. So in this review a doc we have to write what all things that we have done during this time. कहाँ कहाँ पे हम लोग strong हैं कहाँ कहाँ पे हम लोग weak हैं and what are the things that you'd like to improve ye cheezein hum log ko likhna padta hai mid point review mein and like you know amazon focuses a lot on amazon its leadership principles like its leadership principles aise cheez like our managers used to speak that ye leadership principles have gotten within us like wo log ghar pe bhi wo leadership principles follow karte hain so these you have to live by this leadership principles of amazon and to succeed so wo doc mein bhi you have to say ki what are the 3 leadership principles that you think that you're strong at what are the leadership principles that you think that you're weak at and what can you do to improve in those so ek mid term review hota hai ek end term review hota hai aur end term review thoda different hota hai in end term review you have to talk about ki तुम्हारे इंटर्नशिप के जो टास्क थे तुमने क्या कंप्लीट किया उनको डिड यू कंप्लीट द टास्क दैट इन योर इंटर्नशिप डिड यू फेस एनी काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम एंड देन अगेन दीज लीडरशिप प्रिंसिपल्स दे फोकस ऑन अ लॉट लाइक व्हाट आर द लीडरशिप प्रिंसिपल्स दैट यू आर स्ट्रांग एट व्हाट आर द लीडरशिप प्रिंसिपल्स दैट यू आर वीक एट एंड ऐसे करके एंड वुड यू लाइक अ पीपीओ एंड अगर इफ यू आर अवेलेबल फॉर रिटर्न इंटर्नशिप लाइक काफी लोग सेकंड ईयर में कर लेते हैं अमेजन इंटर्नशिप तो उनके लिए ऑब्वियसली पीपीओ नहीं होगा उनके लिए रिटर्न इंटर्नशिप होगा सो ऑफन दे आस्क कि रिटर्न इंटर्नशिप के लिए आर यू अवेलेबल और नॉट सो ये होता है वो उस डॉक में एंड वी हैव टू सबमिट दैट एंड वी हैव टू सबमिट दैट एंड वी हैव टू राइट दैट बेसिकली विद इन द लास्ट 2-3 weeks ऑफ आर अमेजन इंटर्नशिप एंड वी हैव टू सबमिट दैट एंड इन द मीनवाइल आवर मैनेजर एंड मेंटर दोनों मिलके भी एक डॉक बनाते हैं तो दे बोथ सिट टुगेदर एंड दे बोथ राइट द डॉक एज वेल डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मी द मेंटी एंड हाउ ही परफॉर्म्ड ओवर द एंटायर इंटर्नशिप एंड देन द मैनेजर द मेंटर एंड देर इज अ बार रेजर तो अमेजोन में देर इज दिस पर्सन कॉल्ड अ बार रेजर लाइक पर्सन नहीं है सो दिस इज अ पर्सन विच नाइदर द मैनेजर नोज नॉट द मेंटर नोज नॉट मी नो सो दिस इज एन एनोनिमस गाय who is at a leadership position who sits and looks at both of the docs my docs and the manager's doc as well and compares and checks ki if this guy really raises the bar at amazon and if this guy raises the bar at amazon that means he or she is selected so this is the process so ye wala ek meeting hota hai ye wala meeting usually is wahan pe mentee nahi rehte manager mentor and the bar raiser usually do this एंड वो लोग डिसाइड करते हैं कि दिस दिस गाय अ सूटेबल कैंडिडेट फॉर द Amazon SDE रोल तो ऐसे करके होता है सो हाँ मेरा बार मीटिंग हो चुका है आई हैवंट गॉटन द रिजल्ट्स येट बट मैं एक दो दिन में पता चल जाएगा एंड माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी अबाउट दैट ओनली होपफुली लाइक फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड सो लेट्स सी वॉट हैपन्स एंड ऑब्वियसली इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज हिट द लाइक बटन आई विल अप्रिशिएट इट अ लॉट योर सपोर्ट मीन्स अ लॉट टू मी एंड ऑफकोर्स सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल बिकॉज आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ कॉन्टेंट लाइंड अप फॉर यू गाइज काफी कुछ होने वाला है एंड आई ऑल्सो प्लान टू डू लाइव सेशन इन दिस वीकेंड तो बी रेडी फॉर दैट लाइव सेशन में आई विल मेनली बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द काइंड ऑफ कॉन्टेंट दैट यू गाइज वॉन्ट आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस दैट तुम लोग को क्या चाहिए एंड आई वॉन्ट टू देन आई विल ट्राई टू डिलीवर ऑन दैट बिकॉज ये मेरा फाइनल ईयर है And I'd like to focus on YouTube a bit more. So yeah, keep on watching, like this video, like I told. And my next video is going to be either agar PPO nahi mila, to it's going to be a sad video. Agar PPO mila, it's going to be a happy video. So let's see what happens. And then, this weekend pe I'll be doing a live, jahan pe I'll discuss ki what is the future of you this channel, what is the kind of content that I want to make. I also want to hear your views. Ki aap log ko kya what type of videos that you want me to produce jahan pe I can best deliver to you guys best deliver value to you guys and like I told like in my I'm in my final year to kafi free time hai so I'd like to focus on YouTube a lot so yeah let's see so bye bye milte hain and hopefully 2 din mein main kuch khushkhabri leke aaunga by then subscribe to this channel like this video and see you